So I play a woman called Susan Burnham, who arrives at the end of the Second World War to Hamburg to meet her husband, along with Rachel, who is played by Kira. And we both arrive with some pretty heavy prejudices against the Germans, and Rachel's able to overcome those throughout the course of the film, but Susan doesn't quite manage that.
Can you talk a little bit about that partnership with Kira and how brave it was for her to take on a role like this, dealing with this kind of loss, particularly given her own situation in life?
Kira's situation in life?
As a new mum, and this is, you know, like... You know,
yeah, I mean, I think what she achieves in this film is like is totally outstanding. I can only speak as from a personal experience. You kind of look for those challenges as an actor, and you really look forward to the opportunity to really invest in a role that has so many emotional arcs, and the character that she's playing in Rachel has that. She completely transforms as a character throughout the film.
Of course, in terms of period storytelling, you've been doing that on the small screen, now the big screen, and then also you've got Downton coming up as well, I believe. What do you think it is about period storytelling that captures our imagination so much? Why do we look backwards at our history, and particularly to these kind of key moments?
Well, I think like any film or any television that we watch, it's a kind of a form of escapism, and it's a world that we don't get to enjoy or invest in our own lives. So looking back into what was a different world, we can lose ourselves in that. And also, I think the cinematographers can have a lot of fun with designing the place, because in our history, there's a lot of beauty